All right, guys, what's going on? Rigging up for pick week now. Tournament starts in the morning, which reminds me, there's a giveaway at Tournament Tackle's Instagram and Facebook. If you can guess my weight for this entire tournament, you've got to decide, am I going to fish 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, or 4 days in this tournament, and you can win a gift card to tournamenttackle.com, which is a tackle store where I buy a ton of tackle. They do a lot of bulk stuff, so it's pretty cool. But anyways, pick week starts tomorrow. That is irrelevant to this video. This video is a small little local lake, small little pot tournament, and I caught some small little bass. But anyways, the small little local lake deal, there's been some people kind of triggered about that in the comments. Not really sure why. It just happened where over the course of a week, everywhere that I went fishing, I called it a small little local river when I was bank fishing, a small little local lake, a small little local pond, whatever. I kept calling it that. So then I just realized I kept calling things that, so I kept saying it. I'm not talking about one particular place. I'm not talking about Lake Harding, which I fish a ton, and I'm not talking about West Point or wherever you think I'm fishing. I'm not talking about one particular lake. I just think it's funny to say, and now that people are mad about it, I really find it quite amusing. So fished a small little local lake today with a small little pot tournament. Had a good time. I love fishing in the pre-spawn. The lake has changed a ton since then from what I'm hearing, but had a good time. Showed up late, jumped in a pot tournament, and tried to catch us a bass or two. So, hope y'all enjoyed the video, but I gotta keep rigging up because pick week's tomorrow.
There's one.
God dog it.
Yeah, you can't. It don't make no difference. Probably a little spotted bass. Sling it on over. He got it again. Oh my goodness. It's gotta be a little one. He's running with it. It's a decent one. Decent one, dude. Good one. Oh, ace bass. Check that out. Right through the nose. Right through the nostrils. You want to cast it right where I cast it?
No.
You got to look. Well, there's a. You got to watch them poles coming out and the pipes. What you think was a little one?
Right where he should be, too. Come on, boss.
Just let him go. I'm letting him go, yeah.
All right, so I didn't weigh in that tournament. One guy had already weighed in 14 pounds, which is a really, really good bag. I think there was only about, I'm not quite sure, 13 or 14 boats, maybe. Yeah, 13 or 14 boats, I believe, is how many was there that day. I ended up catching 5 fish for somewhere around 10 and a half pounds. Y'all saw I had 2 really, really nice ones, had 2 3.5 pounders, and then I had 3 1 pounders. So it didn't turn out exactly the way that I wanted it to turn out, but we did catch a couple good ones, and I did make some mistakes. And a lot of times it's necessary to make some mistakes because then it makes you realize how important it is to not make those mistakes again. And the mistakes that I made in that tournament were not learning mistakes. I already knew better, but I chose to do things that were not working because it's what I wanted to do. And that's what the kind of things that get you beat so often in these fishing tournaments. So a really good, you know, like refresher on why to make good decisions and always be adjusting in tournaments, even though it was a small tournament on a small little local lake. So we got to make sure we don't make those mistakes tomorrow. I'm almost done rigging now. We'll see y'all in the next one. If you want us to check out the Pickwick tournament video, hit the subscribe button, turn the alerts on. I really do appreciate it. We're almost ready to go catch them tomorrow.